I chose civil engineering at Nebraska because they have one of the top civil and environmental engineering programs, and they're part of the Big Ten.
I chose civil engineering at Nebraska because of the different opportunities for collaboration.
I chose civil engineering at the University of Nebraska because of the faculty members they have here and their specialties, as well as the curriculum offered.
I chose civil engineering in Nebraska because it has a strong engineering program. Also, University of Nebraska, one of the top universities in the U.S.
I chose civil engineering in Nebraska because, first of all, Lincoln is my hometown. Also, the University of Nebraska has a very strong engineering department, and also I was very interested in the chance of being part of the research that I'm involved with.
I chose the civil engineering program here at Nebraska because it's close to home and it'd be easy for me to work and go to school at the same time.
I chose civil engineering at Nebraska because I grew up here and I love the people and the environment and just how friendly everything is, and it's really comfortable. It still feels like home.
I chose civil engineering in Nebraska because first of all, it's a very good university. It's one of the good national universities, and the program of civil engineering was really good. I really liked the research that my advisor was doing, and I thought it was really interesting.